American tanks, 1917 vintage, are to leave their resting place, where they've been turned out to grass, to be sold to Canada for training purposes. Although superseded by the advance of modern mechanization, a new life of usefulness awaits them. The purchase of these tanks will enable Canadian tank units to use their modern machines for the stern business of war, while recruits train in these earlier instruments of mechanized warfare.